People ask me all the time, what's it feel like when you're doing this? And I've always felt kind of embarrassed because I really never had an answer for them. And so, you know, I get interviewed and people want to know, what is it? You know, how do you do this? And one time I was in Mexico City in my studio. Well, almost no English is spoken there. And working kind of isolated because even though I'm a Mexican citizen, language isn't one of my best skill sets. So I haven't been able to learn it as well as I'd like. So I can get by, but you're kind of isolated. So I went days with not really talking with anybody, working in the studio. On my trip back to Cabo, after being isolated in Mexico for so long, I get to the airport, I get on the plane. I feel like such a relief to go back home to Cabo, to, you know, my home studio gallery and the ability in Cabo, they speak a lot of English. So I was very happy to be back on my way back to some kind of normalcy for me. I realized that I wanted to write down my process. This voice kind of got in my head and said a direction to tell people how the process is done. And I'll read it to you. I go to a place where no words are spoken, a place where there's no sound, no smells, and even my sense of touch goes away. I am left in a bright place where things seem to be given to me. It's a wonderful place where I feel like I can do anything, a place I am so grateful for because I can see. What I mean by that is that I find a place where you get a void of anything other than the paint. And you have to be totally honest with yourself and lose yourself and let go and let things happen on their own.